Alternative medicine researchers from Arusha-based Agape Center, Dr. Obere Nelson and retired nurse Upendo Warema says herbal medicine made from various plants have shown good results. Testimony of alternative medicine was given by Richard Malia, a resident of Arusha who said he has been suffering from stomach cancer for more than 5 years. However, after receiving alternative medicine administered by Agape Center, he has received relief and has avoided planned surgery, which he was to undergo.